Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Butterbean the fairy. Let's start on her face first. She has blue eyes. And brown eyebrows. Her mouth is pink and red. And her skin is light peach. And her hair is dark brown with a sparkly pink bean in it. Next, let's color in her coat white and pink with sparkly blue beans. And let's make her skirt yellow and white. And her pants are pink with sparkly blue beans and sparkly pink and yellow shoes. Let's color in her magical whisk pink, yellow, and blue. And her cookie wings are blue and tan with different colored sprinkles. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Butterbean. Now let's just color in the background behind her. First, let's do a light purple. And let's color in the rest light pink. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so cute! I love all the adorable details of Butterbean's outfit. She is one fantastic fairy! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Dazzle. Let's start on her face first. She has brown eyes. And a red and pink mouth. Her skin is light brown. And her hair is dark purple with a sparkly pink headband. Next, let's color in her cookie wings tan with purple frosting and pink stars. Thank you. And let's make her tablet pink and purple with a yellow star. Let's also make her dress pink, purple, and yellow. And let's color in her leggings pink with sparkly yellow stars and sparkly purple shoes. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Dazzle! So adorable! Now lastly, let's color in the background behind her light green. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so cute! I love all the adorable details of Dazzle's outfit. She is just the sweetest little fairy! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Poppy the chef. Let's start on her face first. She has light green eyes. And orange eyebrows. Her glasses are an aqua blue. And her mouth is pink and red. And her skin is light peach. Next, let's color in her hair orange with yellow flowers in it. And let's make her cookie wings white and tan with yellow and orange flowers. And let's color in the rest of her outfit orange and yellow with aqua blue leggings. And let's make the tray she's holding pink with different colored cupcakes on it. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Poppy. Aw, so adorable! Next, let's just color in the background behind her. First, let's start with a light blue. Thank you. And let's color in the rest light pink. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so cute! I love all the pretty details of Poppy's outfit! She is one adorable chef!